स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट दिस चैप्टर. सो का द एम्परर हु गेव अप वॉर. अशोका वॉज अ ओनली एम्परर हु गेव अप वॉर. वट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ एम्परर? एन एम्परर इज द हाइएस्ट पावर इन द रीजन ही ऑक्यूपाइज. एन एम्परर रूल्स ओवर मैनी कंट्रीज और नेशंस. अशोका वॉज द मौर्य डायनेस्टी रूलर. ही वॉज द सन ऑफ बिंदुसारा एंड बिंदुसारा वॉज सन ऑफ चंद्रगुप्ता. चंद्रगुप्ता वॉज फर्स्ट मौर्य डायनेस्टी रूलर. चंद्रगुप्ता वॉज सपोर्टेड बाय चाणक्य और कौटिल्य. कौटिल्य ऑल्सो नोन एज चाणक्य एंड विष्णुगुप्ता इज एन एंशियंट इंडियन टीचर, philosopher, economist, and a royal advisor. There were several cities in the empire, Pataliputra, Takshashila, and Ujjain. These included the capital, Pataliputra, Takshashila, Ujjain. Takshashila was a gateway of the northwest, including Central Asia, while Ujjain lay on the route from north to south India. Ashoka was a unique ruler. He was the first ruler who tried to take his message to the people through inscription. Most of Ashoka's inscriptions were in Prakrit and were written in Brahmi script. Ashoka's war in Kalinga. Kalinga is in the ancient coastal Odisha. Ashoka fought a war to conquer Kalinga. However, he was so horrified when he saw the violence and bloodshed that he decided not to fight any more wars. He is the only king in the history of the world who gave up conquest after winning a war. What was Ashoka Dhamma? Dhamma is based upon the action and teaching of the Buddha, which Buddhists are encouraged to follow. Ashoka's Dhamma did not involve worship of God or performance of a sacrifice. He felt that just a father tries to teach his children, he had a duty to instruct his subject. He also inspired by teaching of the Buddha. Ashoka felt it was his duty to solve these problems. There were number of problems that troubled him. People in the empire followed different religion, and this sometimes led to conflict. Animals were sacrificed. Slave and servant were ill-treated. Besides, there were quarrels in families also. Ashoka felt it was his duty to solve these all problems. So he appointed officials known as a Dhamma Mahamata, who went from place to place teaching people about Dhamma. Ashoka got his messages inscribed on rocks and pillars. Ashoka also sent messengers to spread ideas about Dhamma to other lands such as Syria, Egypt, Greece, and Sri Lanka. Ashoka also arranged for medical treatment for both human beings and animals.